God showed me that I need to revisit this poem that I wrote in 2010. Mm. And the title is Bermuda is Another World.
Wow.
Bermuda is another world. So we've heard people say, Bermuda is paradise. But can we really say that today? In Bermuda today, there's very little self-respect. People don't really care who they hurt. There's gang-like activities that take place, shootings to take a life. When that doesn't work, people use a knife. Crimes and accidents are increasing amongst our brothers and sisters. Bermuda, we need to pray and pray without ceasing. The choices we make today will help or hurt the next generation. We are the ones to help build their foundation. Many turn a blind eye to what's going on. It's not my problem, they say. It doesn't happen in my neighborhood. They turn the cheek and go the merry way. We have become powerless to crime. We have forgotten our values. Is this a sign of the times? We cannot change people's destiny. We can only change what's wrong. God can find solutions for problems that will make our Bermuda strong. Bermuda, this needs to stop. Let's not leave it in the hands of politicians or the cops. What are we going to do? What will we say to help change the mentality today? Yes, saints, Bermuda belongs to Jesus. That was decided a long time ago. So let's put Jesus first in all that we do, because this is what we lack, and let's take our Bermuda back. Bermuda is another world.
Well.